In this video, we have given that x square minus 5xy plus 4y square is equal to 0 and x plus y is equal to 7. Then we have to find the value of x and y. So we have x square minus 5xy plus 4y square is equal to 0. And it is homogeneous equation. It is homogeneous equation. Homogeneous means same degree. Degree of x is 2, degree of y is 2, and degree of xy is also 2. Here it is 1, and 1 plus 1 is 2. And in homogeneous equation, y is equal to mx, it is a standard substitution. So if we substitute y is equal to mx, then we have x square minus 5x and y is mx plus 4 and y is mx square is equal to 0 and it is x square minus 5m x square plus 4 times m square x square is equal to 0. And we can take x square common and we will get 1 minus 5m plus 4m square is equal to, and 0 can be written as 0x square. And if we compare coefficient of x square, then we will get 1 minus 5m plus 4m square is equal to 0. And it is 4m square, and minus 5m is minus 4m minus m plus 1 is equal to 0. And we can take 4m common and we will get m minus 1. And here we can take minus common and we will get m minus 1 is equal to 0. And we can take m minus 1 common and we will get 4m minus 1, that is equal to 0. So m will be equal to 1 and m will be equal to 1 by 4. And we have y is equal to mx, so y will be equal to x, and here y is equal to mx, so y will be equal to x by 4. And we have given x plus y is equal to 7, and it is x plus y is x, that is 7, and 2x is equal to 7, so x will be equal to 7 by 2, and y is equal to x, that will be equal to 7 by 2. And here also x plus y is equal to 7 and x plus y is x by 4, that is 7, and x plus x by 4 will be 5x by 4, that is 7, so x will be equal to 28 by 5. And y is equal to x by 4, that will be equal to 7 by 5. So x and y will be equal to 7 by 2, and 28 by 5, 7 by 5.